I'm sure there are some foundations that would help with that. I don't know all of them at the top of my head. I think working with your social worker would help you get names of those within your community and the nationwide.